Another goddamn dragon? Are you serious? Come on, land, you son of a... Yeah, come on, bro. Come on, bro, you want fight? Come on! That's right! Warning shots! All your brothers and sisters. It's not gonna let me do stuff while you're roaming, generally. Oh, it will. Okay. Let's do some, I got all my crap downstairs in the basement. That's right. I wonder why the dragons love being by my house so much. They're just drawn to me. They're just drawn to me. Maybe it's because we both have dragon souls. I kind of own this place, Lydia. All right, you're living here. Okay, what are we gonna put in here? Where's that weapon? No, not the staff. When the hell did I pick that up? And when did I pick this up? When did I pick these things up? The black bow. We're gonna drop that. We're gonna put that in here. Mm-hmm. Yeah, you can't actually put them in here without doing this. Yeah, come on. So you have to place them in yourself and hope that it goes neatly. Oh, that's good enough, isn't it? Who are you?
Allow me to introduce myself. I am the bard Llewellyn,
known
as the Nightingale. Your steward has arranged for me.
Oh, I forgot about you.
Of course, anything you like.
Yes, Ragnar the Red.
Ah, a fine but bloody tale.
Sing!
That one.
Oh, yes.
Was a hero named Ragnar the Red who came riding to Whiterun from Old Rorik's stead.
Okay, let me take these things out here. What do we need? Refined moonstone, I believe. Not moonstone. Quicksilver? Moonstone? Maybe just millstone. I don't know. We'll find out in a second. Firewood? It is moonstone. Yeah, just increase the smithing. Who cares? Goss. Can you make any jewelry? Oh, you know what? I think we have some gold in here. Oh. Come on. So, I haven't really been showing you guys this stuff lately, which is good. I'll show you a little bit of it now, though. Okay, can't do anything. Some gold. We got some gold, don't we? We got diamond. We don't have gold? A sheet. Okay, never mind. We'll put it back. Still need that. Oh wait, I'm supposed to bring this to Delvin, aren't I? Damn. Map of dragon burials. Put that one in there for now, and I can't remove these, which is annoying. They shouldn't weigh anything. Okay, we gotta drop some other crap off too. You have anything to smelt? Probably not. No. Alright, we're gonna drop off some of the new stuff. Oh yeah, we can do some of it here. Like, what do we get? Like this. Yeah. What else? Yeah, this iron dagger of sapping. Yeah. The staff are banishing, yeah! And this orish mace. Looks good for now, right? Anything else? We like to carry these on us at all times, just in case. Oh, glass greatsword. That's for a shield. Oh, I do have the whatchamacallit, right? Ebony shield. Oh, it's a weapon rack. I'm stupid. I should read, right? Yeah. Is this the shield rack? Oh, there's a shield rack somewhere. Yeah, there's the shield rack. Whoop. Damn it. Look at that. And we're gonna put our... Can we give you some stuff? What can we give you for now? Give you these ebony gauntlets. We'll hold on to this crap for now. You can have this. Well, look how handsome you look. So handsome. Alright, let me go drop off those books. Is the library in here? Yeah, it is. Alright, books. Oh, that's a quest item. Oh, delicious. Look at that, starting to come along. Why is this one up here? Give me that. We have perfectly good bookshelves here. Whoops. I would need this back. I didn't read either of these, did I? Be bound here, murderer, betrayer, condemned by our crimes against the realm of the Lord. May your name indeed be forgotten forever, and the trial, blah, blah, blah. Did everyone say the same thing? Condemned by your crimes, yeah, okay, it does. Why'd you stop singing? What am I paying you for? Alright, last one. Oh, we gotta go out this way. Did I get rid of enough stuff? What other crap do I have on me that's weighing my ass down? Alright, alright. We're gonna go drop some of these things up. Oh, we haven't...
I am
your friend. I know that, honey. Okay, we're gonna put the gems in... I know we can put them in here, but that's gonna be a pain in the ass to do, so we're just gonna put them in here. The ones that already have things in them... Well, these need to be dropped, so we're not gonna do that. Grand Soldier of Grand, Greater Greater, Greater Greater. Let's drop these on the floor. Okay, anything else we can, we could put down that's weighing our buns down. We gotta do this one too. Got that a while ago. It's not this weighs anything. Book's gone. Oh, put our ingredients away. We got a nice amount of ingredients here. Huh, actually not that much. Okay, what else? Nord Mead. Yeah, so we're gonna put them inside this bucket for cool. Whoa. Hmm.
Huh?
Ah, whatever. You can clean it up, Steward. So many potions. So many damn potions. We gotta sell them. But we're gonna, not before we finish this mission. This quest. My horse! Alright, last place. Where's the last spot? I don't see it. Oh, up here. Close to Winterhold. Of course it is. Alright. Hello, chicken! We are gonna go to this place. Kinda wish I took my horse. Now, I'm not so sure if I fast travel with Mr. Horse, if he stays with. It's like, are you coming with if we fast travel, or are you like, no, I won't do that. How far do we have to go? Is it that far? It's not close. Who the hell is that? What are you hunting? I don't know what you're hunting, but I'm pretty sure I can fetch your soul. Oh! Shit. It's like vampires. Oh, she's nasty! I can't predict where she's going. She just stops and starts and stops. I paralyzed her for you, bro. And you're still backing away. I still can't hit her. There we go. There's a frost troll behind you, boss. Oh god. Oh man, you're about to get messed up. I'm saving your buns here. You better not get in the way. What do you have, a dagger, bandit? Oh, it's a bandit. You can both die for all I care, but let's take out the troll first. We'll work together and then we'll kill each other. I mean, I'll kill you. Ooh, it's vampires and bandits. How am I missing? This guy needs to stand still. Ooh, got him right in his head. Someone's getting wise to me though? These guys? Ah, screw it. Wasting all my arrows. Ooh, that was a nice one. That go through the ear? Oh, I got my arrow back. Can't tell. Nope. We are eventually gonna take you vampires down. It's just not yet. The hell is down here? Wait a second. This is where the frickin' whatchamacallit sends you, the mage supposed to send you at some point. Pretty sure. Pretty sure, but we're not doing that mission. Not yet anyway. But maybe, whatever the hell it is. There's a bed here. That means there's probably someone around. Care about these damn burial urns. See the vertical I just had, though? That was ridiculous. Requires a key? You gotta be shitting me. I may actually have to start that damn mage quest line to do this. Oh, that's a big pile of ish. You gotta be kidding me. Requires a key, cannot be picked. I mean, there's not just one like laying out here somewhere? Like in this barrel? Potatoes. Carrots. People are gonna be making a stew out here. Watch, it's in one of these burial urns I refuse to look in. Highly doubted, actually. Highly doubtful. Gold. Flour. Gold. Damn, man. I'll take the salt piles. Damn it! Damn it, damn it, damn it! This is annoying. I can't get in. Let me in, let me in, let me in. I'm gonna search this really quickly. Just to see if I have to get this by doing the, frickin', Winterhold, quest. Let's find out. Un momento, por favor. God damn, I gotta do the damn mage's thing. Is the location at least discovered now, though? Like, seriously? I'm not a mage! I was hoping I didn't have to do it like this, but you do! Rats, rats, rats. Open sesame, bro. Thank ya. Why am I running like I got crap in my pants, though? Let's talk.
Welcome.
Yeah, yeah.
Yes, just a brief overview.
I'm ready.
Are you ready? Wonderful. Please follow me.
Don't tell me what to do.
The College of Winterhold.
Oh, you're boring me already.
The prominent feature here is the Hall of the Elements. It's our primary.
Are we going inside?
Lectures, practice sessions, and general meetings.
Let's go.
The Arcanium is located.
Let's go.
And the Archmage's quarters.
Come on.
While technically in charge of the college, the Archmage's responsibilities often keep
him
occupied.
Arcano.
Thus, I run the day-to-day operations. Now, if you'll please follow me, I'll show you the living quarters. Unfortunately, we've had to implement more stringent entry procedures due to some problems.
Stupid Nords.
We don't anticipate any real violence, but it never hurts.
Be prepared. Okay, so I guess what I have to currently do is start this crap. What? You move so slowly. Oh god, I don't want to go to Tor, I just want to complete this damn quest! Stupid that that quest is reliant on another quest, when they're two separate quests! They're two separate side quests, like, seriously. Come on, Mirabelle. Can you move any slower? You move like old people.
Our newest members are housed here.
All right.
I'll ask that you please keep your voice.
I'll be very quiet. I'll be like I'm hunting rabbits. Delicate experiments. Open the door, please.
Now I'll show you to your quarters.
I have like a house everywhere.
Space with your fellow apprentices.
Yeah, I'm not gonna use any magic, okay?
This is where you'll be staying. This bed and desk are yours. Please try and be considerate of others. Now, let's go back to the Hall of the Elements, where most of the members gather for lectures and study sessions.
I'm gonna take this stuff. Thank you very much. What's this? A book for my library you shouldn't have.
Initially, you'll be learning from
Tolftier. I don't care, I just want to get the first mission done so I can get this other mission done. Come in! If I wait, will you move further? Yes. Oh, we didn't have to move that far, though. It was still faster.
Tolftier is likely already addressing the new apprentices. Go on in. And if you have any problems, let one of our senior members know.
Okie dokie. Now, they can't expect me to use magic. My magic skills are what you call shite. Open. Oh, it's not a magic gate. Hello, Tolftier. Welcome.
Welcome. Welcome. We were just beginning. Please.
Aw, it's you, like a cutie. So, look at your little mustachio.
First thing to understand is
you
that
aren't as cute.
By its very nature,
or you.
Volatile and dangerous.
Or you, Savile.
Will last you a lifetime. Can several if you're talented. You.
Sir, I think we all understand that fairly well. We wouldn't be here if we couldn't control magic.
Of course, my dear, of course. You all certainly possess some inherent natural ability. That much is not being questioned. What I'm talking about is...
I don't want to learn magic!
Mastery of magic.
I'm playing level 100.
Years, if not decades of practice.
Okay.
Then what are we waiting for?
Be quiet, cat.
Please, please. This is exactly what I'm talking about. Eagerness must be tempered with caution, or else disaster is inevitable.
But we've only just arrived here. You've no idea what any of us are capable of. Why not give us a chance?
You're dangerous, bro.
You've been quiet so far. What are you
thinking? Fuck shit up.
Is that so?
See, she agrees with us too. Why don't you ask?
Show us something, old man.
All right, let's settle down. I suppose we can try something practical. In continuing with our theme of safety, we'll start with wards. Wards are protective spells that block magic. I'll teach you all a ward, and we'll see if you can successfully use it to block spells.
All right.
All right. Would you mind helping me with a demonstration? Are you at all familiar with ward spells?
I don't know any.
That's all right. I can teach you a very basic ward, one that's enough for the purposes of... Now, if you'll just stand right over there, I'll cast a spell at you, and you block it. With the ward. Here we go. Over there, please, just opposite me. Wouldn't want anyone else in the way.
What you learn here will last
now,
you a lifetime.
Cast the ward spell separately and keep
you're
it
talented.
Up.
It's
you
no secret that the college's
up,
reputation in Skyrim is
I don't want to hurt
tainted.
You. Over there, please, just opposite me. Wouldn't want anyone
okay.
else in the way. Now, cast the ward spell and keep it up. Hold still. Excellent
yes.
work. Well, I think this is an excellent start. I'd like you all to continue practicing with wards, please. I think perhaps we're ready to begin exploring some of the various applications of magic throughout history. The college has undertaken a fascinating...
You're the most boring professor ever, Tolftier.
...nearby. It's an excellent learning opportunity.
Punch you in the face.
I suggest we meet there in a few hours and see what awaits
inside. Where are we meeting?
Inside. That's all for now. Thank you.
Oh, right where I want to go. Fine. Awesome. I don't care what you say, Arcano. Don't care. I don't even want to do this. Yes, I'm quite sure I don't care. I don't even want to do this mission. Am I gonna have to wait for your ass down here? What time did you say to come? What? You didn't? I'm here. We're gonna wait 5 hours. I waited 5 hours in the cold. And you're still not here. Damn it, Tofter. I'm gonna wait 9 more hours in the snow. Maybe not 9. Let's wait till... There you go, finally. Took you...
At last, at work.
Oh. Well, that probably wasn't the smartest thing to do. You're getting destroyed by a summoned Atronach now. Not an Atronach. Oh, that was stupid.
This is exciting, isn't it?
Who is this? What is this? Okay.
This is better than sitting around.
And here we all are.
Magic,
shall we step
think?
Inside? All right. Please stay close to me while
I'm ready to kick ass and chew bubblegum. And I'm all out of bubblegum. Or juniper berries.
Good to see Skyrim still has such fine.
You can't come with us, Mr. Frost Atronach.
I find it hard to believe this excavation.
Where the hell did you even come from?
Some of you may know, Saarthal was one of the earliest Nord settlements.
Yeah, yeah.
You know, there might be gold somewhere in here.
Sacked by the elves in the...
Of course the cat wants the gold, Khajiit.
Not much is known about what happened.
Oh my god. Don't care about Saarthal.
This is an exciting up... Well, are there any questions
no.
before we begin? Ah, yes. Well, why don't you see if you can assist Arniel Gain? He's one of our scholars. Now, let's see. What shall we have the rest of you do? Brelina, my dear. Don't you sit? Rewarding magics.
Oh my lord, this place is gigantic.
Anything designed to keep people out.
You know what, my guess is I'm gonna have to do this other part first. Let's do this.
My ancestors destroyed the homes of Anwen's ancestors. So much bloodshed.
How am I going?
Please be careful here. The site isn't entirely secure.
Jazargo finds nothing but dust in these ruins.
Oh, I'm stupid. Jazargo finds nothing but dust. I speak in third person. Just Argo speaks in third person. Whee! Leather strips. Hey. What's up, boss man?
Well, certainly not. He what? You must be one of the new apprentices. I've only looked through a portion of this section. Try and be careful, all right? We don't want to damage anything. Just round up the rest of the magical artifacts so that I can
catch. Okay, you couldn't do this. What was that noise? How do I get through here? I gotta do like magic on this thing. I'm stuck. Yes, no. Right?
How in the world did... Really? Perhaps the amulet is important somehow.
Which amulet was it? This one? Oh yeah, this is the one I need to... This is the one I need to pick up for the other thing too, wasn't it? No. Making me do that crap. I don't want this thing on. I gotta probably keep it on too. Let's see what happens if I put on. If I go back to my whatchamacallit. Come on. You're so slow, old man. So slow.
Why in the world would this be sealed off? What is this place?
Come on. All right, I'm the chosen one for everything, right?
Hold, mage.
Not really a mage.
Well. Know that you have set in motion.
The gnome be stopped. Okay. Be stopped.
Judgment has not been passed, as you had no way of knowing. Judgment will be passed on your actions to come, and how you deal with the dangers ahead of you. This warning is passed to you because the Psijic Order.
Oh my gosh.
You, mage, and you alone have the potential.
Of course, I have the potential for everything.
Take great care, and know that the Order is watching.
Got you, bro.
I swear I felt something rather strange just then. What just
happened? Vision.
I'm afraid
of course not, it spoke to me.
Can you tell me more about what you saw? The Psijic Order?
Well, I didn't just pull it out of my ass.
That's very odd. And danger ahead? Why, that doesn't make any sense. The Psijics have no connection to these ruins, and no one's seen any of their... Perhaps we should take a look. Now, please do be careful. Who knows what...
No, let's take a look at these coffins, yeah. I actually don't really care.
No one's... I have no idea what connect... I have no... The Isle of Art... And yet now, suddenly, if nothing else, I'd take it as a compliment. The Psijics have only ever dealt with those they feel worthy.
Okay, open up these things so we can kill the dragger that pop out of it.
All right then. Over here.
Oh What the heck is that? You just paralyze him and pelt him over and over.
I may be old, but I can put
up a- Yeah, you tell him, bro. Well, you know, you could put up a fight right now as I'm pelting, listening, that's not even a word. Pelting this guy with elven arrows into his ear hole. Let's keep going. Let's keep swimming. Let's keep swimming. Swimming, swimming. Well, there's obviously gonna be more of these things.
There's something there.
Oh god.
Here.
You're gonna get me killed, Toldafar. Oh my lord. You got in my way, sir. Oh jeez.
I may be old, but I can put up a fight. I've never seen anything like this in Nordic before. Why just
look at all these coffins. Look at them.
This bears closer inspection.
Look at this guy. He's working on his abs over here. I know, you kind of said that. Alright, we got... There's a thing on the floor over there, so let's do that. Go over there, sir. No, over there. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Set it off. You dumbass. Thank you. There's two of you. Oh, you got a Fusprodami, huh? Oh, damn it. Whoa. taunting me, bro? Over and over in your dick. How you like that shit, huh? How you like it? Oh shit. He didn't like it and he's trying to take revenge on me now for hitting his dick over and over again. Oh god. I don't know why I'm getting a kill shot for that. Ebony sword. Oh, another ebony sword. That's gonna go nicely with my ebony. Whatchamacallit that's hanging up. Shield. Where we going? Oh, hello, sir. You are strong as hell. Just keep hitting him. Oh, gosh. We got you. Detected? Oh, it don't matter though, because you're pretty much dead, my friend. Another ebony bow? Take it. Where's the other thing in here? Well, they appear to be in the same friggin' spot, so... close enough to each other, anyway. Hello? How many? Just these two? It's like if I ever forget to Fus Roda, they'll just remind me, like, hey, guys, you didn't Fus Roda. Oh shit, my bad.
Yeah.
We're actually running out of steam on this thing. How many ebony arrows do we have? Enough. Enough to mess around with for a little while. Okay, we got... Oh, wait. To activate these? I didn't see anything telling us how to. Alright. We'll have to, see if there's anything here that tells us, that gives us any hints. I truly don't remember seeing anything. Look around, if we step on this. Nope. Okay, it's possible we missed it. It was somewhere. And we missed it. Possibly in here. Oh, hello. Okay. See, we're down here killing you guys. Alright, so we came up this way. And we're looking for any kind of hint. Don't see any hints. No hints. Or a stagger, I don't want that. Let's look. I truly don't see anything. What was that? It was a fish, right? Okay, let's see. Maybe we'll reverse them. Eagle, snake. So we'll do snake and eagle. Snake and fish. So we do fish and snake. I mean, maybe that could be it. Maybe I'm just reaching. I'm reaching. Damn it! There's something I read? What is this? Well, this obviously isn't it. That's from that guy that attacked us. What the hell are we to do? I don't know where the puzzles are. Are you serious? Ah, it's right! Are they? Wow. Okay, they all have it. Okay, let's see if that's that. Snakes, that was a good guess. Is that it? I swear, if that's it. That was that easy. How did I... Whatever. I feel super silly for not seeing that at first. We got in here, huh? Who wants to die? I hear someone. Or something. Oh, shit.
Bruce?
Damn, son. You got stuck in a shell over there. Some pottery. Look, you look like a baby. It just hatched out of an egg. How you like it in there? Ooh, not very much. But you're stuck there, sir. Hehe. Oh! You took a little tumble. Don't even try it, sir. You really want to play that game? What are you doing? Danka. Ooh, ebony arrows. Mmm. Wait, were those all mine? Ebony battle axe. I don't think I have room for that. Yeah, I do. I have plenty. I got room of plenty. Flawless amethysts. Yas. Amethyst, amethyst. Amethyst, amethysts. I don't know what the hell they're called. I wish it told you the lesser soul that you're actually using, opposed to... Oh, shit. Okay... I don't want to get hit with this thing! It killed me! Wow! That, I think, is a bunch of bull. I think I'm gonna actually have to use some magic on it. Alright, let's see. I seriously, my whirlwind sprint that sprinted me into- Oh, there was another one! That's why! Well, that makes more sense. I'm not as upset. Any more of these things? Stupid Scheißer. Are these that simple too? Snake, eagle. Why are there so many things there, though? There's only... I can't touch these. Alright, let's see. Snake. Oh, they all frickin' change? Well, that's annoying. Oh, almost had it. Why are you here? I'm trying to figure out what the hell that even means. Should I have started with the eagle first? Is that what you're saying? Well, you're already on the fish. Okay, we gotta see what... They didn't all move. So this one doesn't appear to be moving. If I hit this one, what... If I hit... Alright, we gotta see what moves with what. If I hit this... That one moves... One. If I hit this one... That one moves. Okay. So really, this we should be able to move, right? Okay. Eagle. And we got it, right? There we go. There we go. Let's save just in case.
I thought it high time I caught up with you.
I could have used you before, sir. Taking our books, taking his stamina. Don't need that, or the ruined book. Really, Tolfar? Ooh, you are a dumbass. You was one dumbass motherfucker.
I never imagined we'd find something like this. Damn! Nothing seems to work. Keep it busy. I'll try to drain some of the time.
Oh, it's one of those deals, huh? He's invincible right now? Yep. Okay, I'll keep it busy, bro. Now with my ebony arrows. Keep busy with Orish arrows.
There, now attack it.
Ooh, I can hurt him pretty badly actually. This guy is like weaker than some of the other things that we already faced. Oh. All right, we got that now.
This is utterly unique.
How do I reforge the amulet?
This is simply fascinating.
Simply fascinating. Haha. It's amazing.
No idea. This is amazing. Absolutely amazing. The Archmage needs to be informed immediately. He needs to see this for himself. I don't dare leave this unattended. Can you
return
to the college and inform Savo Saran of this discovery? Please, hurry.
Where's the... I hear the word wall. There it is. Daedric arrows, gold, silver necklace, don't care about this. I'll take that. What's this one? Ice form. It's the vanilla ice one. Vanilla ice shout. Ice baby. How am I supposed to reforge this amulet exactly? Like, go to a forge, like. Wait, what'd that say? Perhaps his tomb? Where the hell's his tomb? Bro, all the way over here? Damn, man. The Mage's College will have to wait because I give zero F's about it. We're not even close. Haven't been there. Someone told us about it. Remember this guy. Alright, let's go. Ooh, which looks like the easiest way here? This way? Yeah, I guess. Oh crap! Who the hell are you? Ooh, you're just killing chickens for no reason? Oh, get out of here. Fast travel into a danger zone? Like, what is this, Deuce? Why didn't that refill the star? Oh, I hit the chicken. Oh shit, they are gonna kill my ass. Oh god, that almost killed me. Plentiful, where's the ultimate healing? Yeah, let's go, let's do that. Oh god. Oh! We're gonna run in diagonals, not like Rick and Stark. Oh crap. Forsworn looter, jeez. Yeah, dog! You get her! Get her, dog! Well, I only Foost Rudd him. Yeah, you're kind of dead, sir, because you're an idiot. Whoa. My lord, they were strong. Jeez. She killed the dog. The dog that came out of nowhere to attempt to rescue me. Alright. Well, screw those guys. Alright. That was pretty shallow. That was kind of dangerous. Ooh, come here. Come here, fish. Come here, fish. Gotta reforge this amulet. And it'd be actually not an awful thing to wear if it does all three things after reforged. We got some hanging moss here. Oh, what's up top? Get out. Get out of town. Is it higher than here? No, it's right here. Okay, good. What's this? Iron? Yas. Iron's as good as silver or gold. Water rock. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Lots of mushrooms for potions. So many good ingredients down here. I love it. Is juniper berries down here too? No. Hello. Another lost legends, eh? Oh, another damn claw. What does this say? Let this place be forgotten forever, blah blah blah, don't care. Yeah, give me that. Which one goes here? The emerald one, I presume. Let's see what we got. Bear, fish, snake. Am I gonna have to hit this one three times? Nope, just twice. Oh, it opens up like 30 doors. Which one's this? Is the golden claw? Oh crap. Okay, I don't know if that's, I don't know which claw, I returned the, is the coral claw? I don't think I have the golden claw still. Ivory dragon claw, is that the one that went in? I don't even know, I think it may be this one. Alright, let's see. Eagle, eagle, dragon. Okay, okay, Jesus. Come on, a little faster, just a little bit. hell's that? I swear I just heard something behind me. Well, that's a secret door. How the hell do we open that? More things to kill, huh? Am I gonna have to fight all three of them at the same time? I have a frickin' feeling, and there's gonna be more Draugr too. Run. Oh, look at me. Look how smart I am. Well, do one at a time. Whoa. Oh, your guys are annoying. Keep nailing this guy though. So I'm pretty sure all the Draugr are actually going to be gone now, which is good. That's what we gotta do. This was not that easy. I almost died. What the hell? Nightingale bow. Where are my elven? I got glass arrows too. That one bounced off him. Come on, just keep nailing them. Was he not dead? I guess he is. They respawn all the damn Draugr. That's him. There's my bitch. Just keep, gotta keep hitting him. Oh, man! I thought that killed me. It was actually like better. Alright, this is, there's my bitch, right? Oh, great. Gotta look for the one that has been hit. Uno mas. Down to you and me, my friend. You gonna fight me man to man, bro? Well, I guess not. Well, man to demon to woman, I should say. Ooh. You're done, son. No, I gotta face them all three at once now? Oh! Who the hell's that? I'm gonna stay here, just in case. Yas! Take the amulet, take the amulet. Got me a beast, beast amulet. Yeah. Trophy earned, sideways mofos. Get 408 bucks on him. Completed the forbidden legend. Can we get some of these arrows back? Equip my arrows, that's hysterical. Some glass arrows. I'm too heavy, I can't run. Now. Oh, this thing opens now. That's pretty sweet, too. That's what we're gonna do, how we get out of here more quickly. Oh, we gotta do this. I don't really care about doing this, actually. whatever gets us out of here. Let's see exactly what that amulet does, though. How is it? Yep, increases your magic, health, and stamina by 30 points. I mean, it's actually pretty good for like an early game thing. Too bad it's not, I'm not in an early game thing right now. 30 points of that stuff isn't gonna do all that much. So let's get in the hell out of here.